A new $2.4 billion high-speed rail system is making its way to Africa. The trains will be able to travel at speeds up to 320 kilometers per hour, which is significantly quicker than the fastest train in the United States. These super-fast trains have two levels and are equipped with modern conveniences like Wi-Fi and rechargeable batteries.